Hey, it's Amir Renee, and I'll be showing you how to make this easy DIY shampoo. Coconut milk adds strength and elasticity to weak, brittle, and damaged hair. It's also loaded with vitamins and minerals. Castile soap. Vitamin E helps to reduce inflammation and repairs damage to the hair follicles, which encourage hair growth. Lavender oil helps to treat dry scalp and prevents hair shedding, and also it smells amazing. Tea tree oil has antibacterial properties and also helps to prevent dandruff. And the last thing you'll need is an empty bottle. Now let me show you how easy it is to make this homemade shampoo. This is coconut milk I already had open. I just transferred it into a mason jar. Anyway, you'll need a half a cup and 2/3 of a cup of castile soap. Right here, it looks like I'm just adding a half a cup because I realized I didn't add as much as I should have, so I went back and added more. And 1 tablespoon of vitamin E oil. After the vitamin E oil, I mix everything together. Now you just transfer the mixture into your empty bottle. Try not to spill it like I did. Then give it a good shake. Now you're going to add 5 to 8 drops of your lavender oil and tea tree oil. I pretty much love everything about this shampoo. It smells good, it lathers up nicely, and it makes my hair feel amazing. Now you're going to give your shampoo one last shake, shake, shake. And after that, you're done. And as always, thank you for watching. Bye.